The rest is sort of... Yeah. She's still clapping.
She's still clapping. Kanga. Nine.
Alrighty.
Wait, do you have your own Discord for Wyala?
We do. Well, I was gonna ask the your Discord if like you wouldn't mind me posting like who would be interested in Wyala.
Yeah.
At my house. That's still the current.
That's the current venue.
That's the current venue. Because we may as well just keep doing it at my house until like it gets too big for my house. And then like there's a couple of venues people can use. There's only one that has really good Wi-Fi, and that's the local library.
As long as it's stream.
Yeah.
Well, like, it's a library, it can't be loud.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, will they let us be rowdy?
I don't know.
Maybe if you like soundproof the room.
Yo, do it!
He won't.
Hey, if anyone's gonna do it, it's gonna be Q. Q is gonna. He has a primer point, yeah.
Yeah, if you don't have Wi-Fi grind,
dude, surely. F Smash killed me at 60%. That's like. Primer point F Smash could be a 60.
Rough.
That is rough.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Here we go! The rematch. Ghost beat Rough 3-2 in women's finals. They are in grand. It's going to FD.
Going with the Armada Peach.
And I think what like the most like noticeable thing about last set was like just the amount of damage both characters like do on each other. And also how close it was super close.
Oh, yeah.
It's like so much mind games. With the projectiles, the combos. These characters you know, like both do it all.
I gotta say, if you're not listening to the original Smash Brothers music. Oh my god.
Was that Tekken?
No, it was Tekken.
It was. I guess he like that's
multi hit. Yeah. It's like you have to guess.
Yeah, exactly. And like it happened so fast that our piece came out and it felt so. It feels bad for us that it's still going out there though. Oh, can he get the punish? He does. Get it back air. Still like nice coverage for the bomb. Gonna do it again. Again, oh nice texture goes. Very clutch. Pretty sure he was dead there if he didn't do that. Again with the bomb.
Go fix up that as well. Grand Finals.
Yeah, that's it.
Ooh, back here, still not enough.
Oh, the wave game?
Oh, wow.
It's up with a parasol.
Yeah, I think it actually poked as well.
Yeah, I think so.
Because you made it just hold shield for so long.
I was interested because, like, last couple times Ross was just going to toss the bomb, but I don't know, that time he was a little bit more concerned about what Ghost could do.
Oh.
2-1, jeez.
The fattest peach known to man.
like the fruit?
Yeah.
Back. Get a big harvest.
Yeah.
Oh man. 93 already. Not an ideal start, but he's got to rig up, see if he can tangle some damage.
I mean, he's fully
inked. He's just floating there. He's like, floating. You
and
want to come
it's
over
depleting
here?
His ink as well, so it's like really
good for him. Yeah, he's playing the waiting game. Very nice.
Jabs.
Always playing
roll
smart.
Pass, nice. Which you can do, you just have to do it earlier.
Don't see too many rolls in this game, but like, they are the correct option at some points.
Just let go earlier.
That was happening a lot in the last set.
It was.
Yeah.
Nice high recovery.
Oh, let's chill back throw. It's good to throw it down to me a little bit earlier.
Roll on. Okay, nice. Okay, back throw.
Oh my god, that was some nice dodge you can weave it by your boy Rust.
The 5 Ds of dodge, Jesus.
You feel like the Yu-Gi-Oh stuff out here.
Yeah. Down tilt, nice. Really low and like.
Man, like I see like the more I like see like I watch games, the more I see like people being able to like flick it with their down tilt. Like I see like Snakes doing it a lot as well now.
Down tilt, yeah. It's just safe.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
You can't grab, it's too low to grab.
Back throw you. There's a ghost. Oh man, I thought that was a good kill.
Damn.
Bomb.
It actually
bomb
saved
Bomb has been catching ghost. Here we go. It's gonna do the same.
He's
a peach bomb there. Yeah, good option. I like it. Really fast. Gets it back on stage.
Dash.
Yoshi's been living so high.
I'm telling you, he's the fattest peach ever.
He is a big one.
I mean, how does Bowser carry this peach? How? He can't carry her. He's too fat.
Should be the other way around, bro. Yeah,
peach carries Bowser
just
away.
Yeah. I mean, Mario can toss Bowser around.
Look back.
So long.
So. Does he actually say gay Bowser?
I think so. Like, I don't know. I don't actually know. I think it's like. Yeah, I don't know. I don't actually
so
know.
So long, something Bowser.
Yeah, something Bowser. We don't
know.
We can get the right hit of it, though. It's meteor. Oh, man. Just rush it down.
Okay, nice.
Playing the rush down.
Yeah, he's just throwing moves out.
Yeah,
like in
okay.
The air.
On the back, stage. Yeah. Using our posterior.
No, yeah, no. It needs to be about 100.
Next one, mate. Yeah.
But the rage might be too much. Back
in. Oh! Yo, that was stylish,
that was,
but it was also like optimal.
That was dive kick 101 right there.
Nice.
Dive kick.
You ever played dive kick?
I have not. No, I've seen it be played though. I know what it's about.
Alright.
It's pretty cool. I think Kai's a big fan.
Dive kick's good.
Yeah, looks pretty cool. Dive kick.
Dive kick.
Only a few, like only like the Belmonts have dive kick.
That's true, yeah.
Greninja have a dive kick.
Kai, boy.
What colour is he choosing? Every time he loses, he picks a new colour.
Is it only when he loses?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
Then when he wins, he stays the colour.
Stays it.
He was gold. With the reverse Rio, he was gold the whole time. He was gold for that
yo,
game.
Shine gold, man. Shine bright like a diamond. Sorry. Moving on.
Okay, but I just wanted to, like, shush just so you realise what you're doing.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Alright. Ooh, parry, but not enough.
Parry.
5 frames to parry.
It's
more than you think. Like, 5 frames is a lot.
No,
for
like
this
a,
game.
I mean, that's like an ad. It's more than you think.
It's more than you think.
You guys hear about the 5 frame parry?
It's
more than you think. More than you think. Oh, dug underneath! He dug underneath! Go up here, mate. No good.
The spot dodge worked out. He listened to me.
Yo. Someone actually listening to Sammy. Yeah.
Yikes.
Wow. Jeez.
Who would do such a thing? I got like 13.
Oh, the bump!
Oh, man!
Oh,
Peach became Snake!
He's coming back down, though!
Oh, my God. Peach becomes Snake. You like,
got
one stuck.
Like, I just got your achievement on the way down.
Come on, man. Sorry. Damn!
Sorry.
I'm only Inklings from Japan, but come on, man!
I need to be like...
Damn!
Like, oh, man!
That is... That was right. You wanna get banned?
No. Questionable.
This is how you get banned.
Questionable content.
That was quite. Yeah, this is not banned, it's fine.
Oh,
fine.
Yeah.
We're in the clear.
Anyway. Man, Rust got a decent lead this game. Made a good start to the set. Oh, you got deep. Think about it.
Yeah, think about it. I called you out of it.
Yeah, fair enough.
The dotted eyes are out. It's like the second best turnip. Nares.
Man, Rust. Sleeping mode.
Okay, well, ops the jab. Maybe like a throw would have been better.
Man.
Ooh,
there you go. Finally.
Downtown.
Nice. Love excuse from us.
Okay, just covering a lot of things, throwing moves out.
Whoa! Deep again.
Wow, he went so high for like no reason. He like floated up there.
Yeah.
Up here. Downtown.
Oh, yo!
The reverse.
Oh.
Yeah, good.
Oh, man,
that was really good for Ghost actually like going on Parasol
because he would have killed him.
Yeah,
so
he held on to it.
Yeah, that's hella smart. Finally, good English.
There's so many people use this skin though.
I know, yeah. It is a good one. Must had a huge start to this game and now he's just like all the way out there.
Jesus.
You scared, bro? I'm coming for you. Whoa, wait.
Wait, Oh, he like tipping on that on the freaking backhand.
Yeah,
yeah.
Jeez. That's that. Wait, what do you call that? What's the thing she's spinning on her finger?
That oh, thing. the
whatever it was. That was ghost.
Spinning.
It's been
spinning.
Wrap around his finger.
A Victorian talking about what skin's the best.
Do you? Yes. Go. Alright, let's see if Russ can reset the bracket, take it to another best of five. Or will Ghost again get the reverse 3-0? Let's see.
And Ghost going on with Daisy this time.
Yeah, changing up. Still same color though. Oh, around about. Yeah.
Around about. There isn't too much difference besides the look of like the hip hop, like the like the actual daisies.
Yeah. I don't actually. Yeah, no, I don't think. Is there any difference? Like besides
apparently
the
there is one, but it's like so minor. It's just like it's really.
Whoa, nice coverage by Russ. Is there like down tilted even like through the palm up? Yeah,
nice
refresh. Fresh.
Oh, the sleepy. The sleepy turnip.
It gets you. Oh man. Anyway.
Okay, inking up. Oh, you actually slide. You see how slide? You can like extend like Peach's slide when you miss Peach Bomber.
Yo, KK Slider?
Yeah,
is he around?
Real slider.
Is he there?
Nah.
He appreciates that slider.
Appreciate only slide. Only like a.
Real slide.
I think like, after 10 o'clock, I think he comes out. Could be wrong. Later.
What's that?
KK Slider.
Oh, oh yeah. Yeah.
I think it's 10 or 11. I'm such an active hitbox, it's always just out there. Even Stevens.
Such a pivotal moment.
Oh,
alright. Oh, aerial save for Chewie and he gets punished for it.
He's done that a couple of times. He finally gets punished for it and gets the kill for it.
What's going in, dude?
Okay. Yeah, that's about as much as your combo game you can get.
Yeah, no, it's got, somebody, he's got to go like way off stage.
Nice parry again.
Fresh parry from you, boy Russ.
Oh! Nice back here, just clipping him there.
Here's a bit where Ghost gets stuck a couple times. I feel like every time Russ is throwing out the bomb, Ghost gets caught by it, but every time he hasn't, Ghost now gets
jabbed
back.
Just a bit of damage, but you know, he's well above like death percent here. He needs to just end the stop right here now.
Yeah. Feels so bad.
Oh, you read that wrong.
Oh my goodness. The jukes, the mind games.
Peach and Daisy, easily top five, I reckon. Yeah. Easily. These characters are so good.
Yeah, I agree. They're like insane combos.
They can edge guard, they can like hold out on off stage until they're safe to actually do something.
Yeah, both these characters I would regard as top five. I would say.
Down to kills. Okay, kills.
Yeah, like which is like 180.
190.
Yeah. 190, yeah. I like how Toad like imitates her.
Yeah.
So
good.
Does like the booty.
The
hit.
Booty.
Yeah.
I've never seen a Toad dance
before. Oh, nice. Reads him. Yeah, read him so good. Nice tech chase.
One person went plant, but it wasn't on stream.
Oh really? Did they win?
Yes, they beat me.
Oh, that's where you got it?
Yeah, yeah, that's how I know.
Yeah, okay. What was the name, you know?
Q.
It was Q. Oh, it was Q. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah,
I, like, destroyed his Palu, and he's like, all right, I need to go plant. And he went plant.
You destroyed...
Well, I don't know the matchup.
Yeah, no, it's just funny. Yeah, no, that's... I get what you mean. Like, when it, like... I for some reason, didn't get plant. I can't remember. I think I forgot the
reason. Oh, no.
And that gives, like, Rust a window of opportunity to steal this game.
I mean, Inkling has, like... good combo potential.
Yeah,
he gets it.
Oh, for sure.
Ink them up. Oh, the grab missing. Down throw, back. No,
no, just
waiting for an option.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
Yes. Almost looked like it was a, like, he could have spied it for a sec, but
he did. Yeah, he did. We're here till like midnight, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Yeah.
I get some friendlies in.
Yeah, I'm throwing out like, I'm waiting out like playing friendly to like getting home at a decent hour. It's like, I don't know.
I mean, I can go home early and play some Kingdom Hearts before bed.
Oh yeah, that's true. I got Kingdom Hearts. I actually, I think I like played one or two, but I can't remember if I actually finished it or whatever. So like,
really?
My recollection of the story is like all like
twisted
up. Yeah, it's like weird. Like, so like the opening scene sort of like made like, I mean, a couple of things made sense.
I mean, like there was the original opening before the like title screen.
Yeah.
And then they do it the same like preview of like.
And then it was like this like techno.
That was cool.
Music. Yeah, it was interesting. Like it was a change up. Like you don't expect it. And it made it real cool.
For me, I feel like you're so OP in that game. Like you feel so strong.
When you just like bash
and
kill
people. And it's just so many cutscenes. Like, can I just like instantly transform to my like keyblade and just like continuously fight?
Can I just go and yeet some people?
I reckon there's like an option later on where like it skips the cutscenes.
Oh, okay.
Or like transformations. I hope that's an option.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of annoying.
Do you have a Metal Gear Solid fan?
Yeah, of course.
You know about cutscenes.
Yeah, of course. I mean, I watch it because the story based.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I mean, you can finish like Metal Gear Solid 2 in like 6 hours if you just like get rid of all the cutscenes.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
buried him. Oh.
Yeah, he gets like the last hit of it, I guess.
Yeah. Still got inked for that up smash as well, so it's good.
We need a Daisy vs Peach crew battle. Just people see how strong opinions on each other. Yeah. I'm not really sure if I'm the other. Yeah.
There's literally no difference. Actually, there's one difference, which is like Daisy's idle animation. She does like a little dance, and she brings her palms upwards and actually extends her box.
Yo, praise it.
Yeah, like
praise the roof.
Just her hands. She like hands it down by her side, but she brings her like fingers like up.
Yo, he goes popping off with that massive damage.
Yeah, but like, Russ is ahead.
Russ had a like fantastic start. So see if Ghost can creep back. We know he can.
Ooh, roll to the back end.
So safe. Catch them with the turn him. Okay, sufficient for that forward air.
Back and that kills. Ooh, nice catch. Ooh, parry and roll. Okay, that was good option.
Just trying to be safe, I guess.
Yeah.
Those are sort of high pieces. Oh, Peach Bomb and Sage Punish. Ooh.
Two arrows, oh, he's going deep. Oh, Peach Bomb is huge.
Nice, just like get that meaty hitbox to get through that aerial. It's like not much you can do.
I mean, she's the booty girl.
She is. She's packing.
That booty, but it may as well just be intangible, you know?
Can't touch this.
Can't tell you exactly.
Oh, but she goes up with the slap. Still not dying.
Yeah.
Man.
Russ.
Ooh!
Backhand
drops.
No,
up.
Yeah, there you go. I did see the Russ backhand coming out a bit slow.
But, you know, he's still got to be real happy with where he's at in this game.
He's a,
in the driver's
seat. An up throw.
She ain't fat. No, I'm not saying she's fat, just thick.
She's
thick. Yeah, you know, that's
up throw up air, there we go. About 105-ish, 110 it works.
And he can finish it off.
Finish it. Yeah, it was a bit slow on the knee actually there. Yeah.
I like throwing in those, like you don't see if he's done too much on stage, but like throwing it in can catch like people off guard.
Oh! Edge guard time.
Yeah, no, Russ has been really good with these edge guards so far in this game.
Normal get up, spot though.
There we go, tosses it up. Golf for neutral would be interesting.
Oh, okay, splatter bomb just hitting.
Oh man.
He's in a, yeah, this is it, if he hits it. Oh,
he short hugged. It looked like he short hugged.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame. But he's still in the driver's seat though. Look at these back airs. The pattern of Russ back airs just coming out.
Oh. Slapping them out.
Up air? Position.
Yeah, he cleans it up there. He'll probably kill it. Dash attack.
Oh! Okay. Parasol. Able to catch him. Make it back on, get it back on stage safely.
The Mary Poppins.
Yeah.
Back row.
Whoa, there you go.
What?
Oh my god, the eye. Very nice. Live still.
Doesn't even look like it hit, but it did.
Yeah, the zoom in was like Inkling's like feet, like Peach's standing there, Inkling's like feet like way past it.
You gotta reset.
Here we go, 3-1, reset's a bracket.
Reset.
Let's see if Big Carl can get a big win.
Big win,
big.
I miss that guy. I'll see him a phantom.
You going fit?
Yes. Going not to win, but to to win on commentary.
You're always a winner in my heart.
I'm always winning. Always winning with headphones on.
Yeah. Hi, Daisy.
Hi, Daisy.
Here we go. Reset.
Alright, here we go.
This
go.
Is it.
Denise?
What are these guys?
They don't like they don't like Daisy's intro where she says hello.
Okay. Oh my goodness, the down air catch is
turning it up. It's like, no. We're going back to MD and I'm winning this game.
I'm run back. I haven't seen him use that down air too much, but it's like a good tool for those intros.
Oh my god, that fair, you cannot grab it out of it. Just the low profile Inkling gets is too good. Okay, that's the choice. No, that's still good. Or don't, bit of ink. Oh, no, no.
Oh, and again, oh, nice option for guys. Stay on that up air. Oh, dot my turn, if though. I know you grew this, but in mine.
That was her thing in, like, Super Mario Brothers 2, right?
What's that?
Like, Peach could just turn, like, just grab turnips from anywhere, or...
I don't know. I don't remember. I don't know, I've never actually like played that game, so I know I'm from the kids.
Yeah, yeah, everyone.
Yeah.
People that played it loved it.
Oh yeah, yeah. Big.
But like nothing was like remotely competitive, like you can't compare a Mario game back in those days, because nothing else was that good.
That's right, yeah, exactly. It's a pioneer. Oh man, Ghost! Just reading all these options from Russ really well.
Hello, Andre.
Oh, don't say that. Yo, Andre's getting me sad. Don't say that. You're a good
player. Better than me.
You did better than me, that's for sure. Anyway,
there you go, jabs.
Jab him!
It's hot.
Ink him! Man.
Oh my god, the
just toss
the
him
aerial tree.
Yeah. Russ trying to figure out how to approach. He's just balling him out with his neutral airs.
We're getting down to his stamp. Spider-Man just like covers like you going low. It's such a good option.
For sure, yeah. Every time he's throwing it out, it's just done with this.
Ooh, through into the eye.
Russ, bring this back though.
Ooh. Ooh. And the roll.
Up there?
Not it.
Still alive.
Good DI as well.
Wow, that's so crazy. Russ was like really far behind. Hold him there though.
But next grab.
Yeah. He can probably... Is he gonna go up there?
Nah.
Jesus. Wait it out.
Oh, you wanna drop dive kick.
Let's go back on stage.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
How did you get
into it? Yeah, I was trying to like figure out what actually happened.
Yeah, it's safe. Yeah, Peach was so safe.
Wow.
He just have to spot dodge it, it's just how it is. It's so fast too, it's like...
Yeah, exactly. Ghost is like using just to get back on stage to like get through. It's so fast. He read it though, that time.
Yeah.
He read it. He put it back in. Nice stuff.
Other than that, the hitbox wasn't out in time.
Yeah,
so. Either or it.
Oh, your Inkling combos?
Wait, is that Fox?
Yeah, nice stuff. I haven't seen that like at all, so that's cool.
Apparently, if you throw like a low put like a low hitbox where Inkling's up to it, it just won't hit. She gets like a
She already gets around so many stuff with that dash.
I know.
So.
Oh,
oh
my goodness! Just, that's like the first smash attack he's just thrown out.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Yeah, I feel like he has a read though.
I wonder if that's got like a splatter bucket or splatter something.
No, it's Ghost.
It's Ghost, yeah.
Yeah,
it's going around his finger, yeah.
It's Cigarette already. Alright, it's water for Rust. I feel like we're in for another like
long haul.
5 games. Or 4 games, sorry.
Four games. Yeah. Maximum.
I feel like I'm like trying to go to heaven and like Jacko is just like looking down at me. What if you wanted to go to heaven but Jacko said...
It's like Hercules and... I forget his wife. They're not Hercules, Zeus and...
Odin?
I mean, you play Kingdom Hearts, man.
I play a little bit.
Hercules, the Hercules Olympus is like the best world to go to.
It's not the first thing you go to.
It's the first world, yeah. That's when it's Kingdom Hearts 2.9.
Oh, yeah, actually, yeah.
I hate it when they do that, like, seriously?
Yeah,
you're gonna, like, you you're gonna throw a 2.9 at me?
Yeah, I was like, well, you know, I paid for three.
Yeah, right, right.
You're giving me 2.9. What is this?
Come on, bro. Alright, game two. Town and City. This stage has been played a lot.
I know. I guess it's just like decent. Like, again,
people actually like the stage now. What a weird fact, you know? After Smash 4 shenanigans, the stage is actually like
it. I used to like it, but it was like a double-edged sword.
It is.
Because like, I like Mario likes to kill off the top of the house Smash a lot. But like then I would play against like
Andre Zero Suit.
No, what I remember is like Llama. Do you remember Llama?
Oh yeah,
Llama's DK? And just like getting like Guhan. Oh my god.
No, it was Ding Dong.
Oh, Ding Dong, sorry.
You know it's still a thing in this game?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
It's still like a 1 or 2% window, though.
Yeah, one of the guys who plays in the, like, Wild Smash 2 is, like, in the top 4 on the EM, he's DK.
Yeah,
it's still real, trust me.
Yeah, it's like a very small window.
Yeah, but you still definitely get it. Especially, like, if you're a DK man, you know, you practice it.
Yeah, I know. I like playing him, but I don't practice him.
Yeah, no, he's fun to play, but like hard to master, I guess.
Probably the best heavy.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh man. Insert name, you just rely too much on their up air, right? Relax, take it easy.
Considering Bama ban him in all his sets.
He plays Ike, so you know exactly why he hates the stage. Don't beat around the
oh
bush.
My goodness, he's got it again.
Oh, I got the bump!
He's back at it again!
Dude, that was crazy.
Wow.
That surf was so cool.
That was
like, if that worked.
Yo, back at it again. Very nice stuff.
Oh god, down to near grab. 50%. Oh, he didn't get
tippy toes.
Cool.
Are we winning?
Oh.
Nice read, my guys. Up being interrupted. That's down air.
Each bomber.
Everything about it. Yeah, so. I don't mind the stage. It's funny, like, I feel like Ghost's most comfortable in the air, whereas, like, Inkling's most comfortable on the ground.
Yeah.
Ooh. 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 Nice snare coming through as well.
It's a personal vendetta, isn't it?
Oh! Ooh!
The stage.
Yo, he's out.
Like,
he's
yeah.
out.
He's looking for it a couple times and he finally got it.
Yeah, nice stuff by Rust. Not looking rusty at all.
I mean, a lot of people still want to have like 5 stages and everything in this game, and I think the more stages,
chill.
The better. 10 stages is nice, and it's like more
variety.
Variety, yeah.
I like it. I'm happy with the stages.
Ten's
I mean,
good.
Twilight is the only controversial one to me, but you know, it's okay.
It's 11 in Genesis. You know what I mean? Like, it's so many.
Yeah.
And it's like. What is it called? The Fire Emblem stage? The Battle Siege? Or whatever.
Oh, Castle Siege.
Castle Siege?
Yeah.
That one is a big yikes.
I don't agree with that one.
They'll definitely get rid of it after this tournament.
Oh. Yeah, Castle Siege is a bit interesting. Now, we'll see how it plays out. And Inkling, schmoovin'. Waiting for the opportunity to close out the stock.
Wow!
Yeah, there you go. It was. How about that?
I don't know if he.
And
actually...
Rust is one game away.
This happens every time. Every set, it's always like Rust goes up 2 games.
It's 2-0 to Rust in the reset. Will Carl get even larger?
Will Carl get larger?
Is that even possible?
Anything's possible.
Yeah.
Well then, you know, first reverse Rio, win a side.
That's true.
So, here we are. We are here.
Combo that I've
played
today.
People are still discussing about stage stuff. We're still like, what? Barely 2 months in this game? Like barely?
Sure, yeah, it's early going, you know.
And it's like, the more we have now, and then it's like, okay, this stage is kind of unnecessary, like, in a year's time, then, yeah, sure, we can get rid of it.
Yeah, like, you want to give it a chance, I guess. You want to give some of these stages.
Yeah. But like...
Which is, like, why I
like
can understand...
Like, WarioWare is, like, a definite no. Like, that was, like, yeah, so silly.
Which is, like, why I can understand them including Castle Siege, because, like, you just want to see how it plays.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know if it'll get played a lot.
I'm sure as soon as Genesis is done, they'll get rid of it.
Probably.
11's like a silly number,
yeah.
If you ask me. 10's good.
11?
No. Probably like 7 is fine as well. But like, I don't know, getting back to 5 or 6 is just, I don't know. Anyway, game 3, Ghost Tournament. Tournament stock, of course, tournament games.
Possibly.
You got it, yeah, that's it.
And Rust, yeah, cast for redemption after last after Cheese League. Rust can take this. But, you know, all the games are so awesome. Either guy deserves to win, for sure. Make the recovery, nice. Get them off stage. I'm gonna go deep. Just wait, just float. Wait them out.
They're playing well. They're playing really well, for sure. The Rust has, like, turned it up.
Rust has definitely turned it up. His movement, his hit, God, everything is gonna point.
There's no reason it should be there. Well, they're literally giving it a chance.
And I feel like every time Ghost is like winning, the like this is the big equalizer.
Yeah.
The up throw out there, just the like amount of damage it does, and the fact that you can sort of like get back into the spot.
What character has killed confirms out of grabs, like seriously.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Unless it's like super late.
Yeah, unless you got like something like you got like raw ball, like berries, but like outside of berries. Yeah.
Woo! Anyway. Double turnip.
Yes.
Looking like a Mario level with like two bullet bills coming your way. That's what it looked like. It looks so good.
Yeah, it goes out of play. It's very good.
Back in. Not yet.
Man.
163 though.
That's a fat inkling.
Waiting.
Forward throws.
Still
off stage is fine.
Oh, that turn down.
Yeah. Waiting for the time. I think Ghost kind of backed off a little too much there, but he still got the forward air.
Yeah, he caught him coming in.
Yeah.
He still caught Ghost. Yeah. Okay. Oh, great equalizer.
What was that? What was that? That was the up two?
I thought it was up there, but.
I don't know. It was the 140, that way it works.
Alright. It's late.
It is late.
Yeah.
I mean, not for me, but.
Yeah.
Kind of like half looking. But yeah, there's some good games.
Like, I was nearly like falling, like, well, not falling asleep, but I was like winking out before I got to like Port Wakefield.
Oh,
so
really?
I've been driving for like 2 hours straight. And I was like, jeez.
Oh, up tilt. That's such a good anti, jeez.
Yeah, similar like Mario. Like they changed like up tilts a little bit in this game. So now they're like more of an
anti air.
Yeah,
of
Mario's used to hit like all the way down,
yeah.
But now it's like, just hits on the top.
That's a lot of things. It's like.
Yeah.
For some reason they didn't do it, this thing just completely hits everything.
This thing's up tilt so good.
Oh, turning catches.
Oh, going high, but he's going to get back down.
He's probably a grab away.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Go for it.
No. Okay. Just whiffing. I think he mistimed the jump step.
Again, back air. Just catching is such a good tool for. When your opponent's on the ledge, you may as well do it.
Ghost forced a Peach bomber.
Yeah.
Every time he throws the splatter bomb now.
Is that back here like safe and shield?
Yes.
Yeah,
space so spaced good. It like spacing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh! The turnip came down and then Ghost to get that back air. Lots of pressure.
Jabs. Not gonna kill.
Long
goes
out.
Nice weight on the float as well. He's learned from last time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then Ghost gets some started.
Yeah, let's get
started cooking.
Let's make this close. Oh, yes. Okay, just grabbing like time.
Man.
But there is no instability to
it. He's gonna do it again.
You have to make an option like immediate as soon as you grab ledge.
Yeah. Yeah, the most of the time Rust has been connecting with those.
Ordinary.
Here we go. Can Rust close it out? Ghost on his tournament stop. Got the lead though.
Okay, grabs.
Go. Snake it around. It's off stage. Catch them with down air. Tries it. He covers like the low option with the turn it. And then catch them with the aerial going high. Awesome coverage from Ghost. It's tight.
Yeah. Goes for that fair, but He's not getting crazy punished for it either. He's a few areas away.
Shield's so small.
I'm getting a confirmed for himself.
Ugh, he's playing just so well. He's just down air. Always advantage.
Okay. He's getting close to like a back throw.
Covering a lot of area with that.
Oh, the gold swing.
Oh, he went for it. Russ not able to punish it. Ghost is being so safe with all his moves.
Back
so hard to get a punish. It's just like either you avoid it or like you connect with Shield and make
nice
a punish.
Nice, yeah, yeah.
Shields it.
On the whiff punish.
2-1.
Making it close.
Here, Rust again, you go get
another counter pick.
So,
those who don't know our rule list for stages, it's starters are Battlefield FG, Lilac Cruise, Pokemon Stadium and... Pokemon Stadium and...
I feel like I'm saying the same thing. Smashville.
So yes, Smashville, and then the counter picks are Kalos, Unova,
Town City,
yeah. Rainfall. Oh, Yoshi, and both Yoshis.
Yoshi's story, Yoshi's Island.
Yeah. So there's our 10. I think 10's a good random number, and if we need to get rid of any, it's fine. I like the double banning when you win as well. Two bans is nice as well.
Yeah, I agree with it. It's the same sort of, like, we basically play the same. Like in my hour, we basically use the same thing.
Yeah.
And we enjoy it. Here we go. 4, Pokemon Stadium.
Not opting to pressure when he had the tech chase kind of happening there. Maybe expect him to roll in, but...
Ghost is giving a lot of mileage on this down air. Like, I don't know, because Russ likes to stay close to the ground most of the time. Like, he's hovering over him.
And Ghost keeps switching between Daisy and Peach.
Yeah. I mean, why not? Why not? Yeah, exactly, you know.
This is the classic Peach. Huh? Yeah, he got the cancel as well in that Peach Bomber, so it was fairly safe. We still got a grab.
I love that, like, the story of, like, throwing the 10 and up. It's like, I don't know, you know it's coming back down, and it's just... It's something to keep, like, to add to the pressure that he's already putting you under. Like, being the delayed thing. But, and goes again very easily sets here on the
These guys always slug it out to like
100%. Definitely.
Because they only throw out safe moves, they don't throw anything crazy.
Exactly. Goes would have come through though. Big punish.
Yeah, it could have been anything. Like, if he just was aware of it, but. I think it's like one of the problems, like, you're so used to throwing out safe stuff, and then when you have a punish happening, you throw something safe out.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Like, you gotta, like, you gotta take your body, just, like, use, like, forward smash or something, but you're not used to it. But they're both fuming.
I mean, they're both here, so what can we say?
There he goes. Yeah, I'm expecting Ghost just come through, like, immediately. Weird. They're like...
Dash tech, yeah, yeah.
Dash tech, yeah.
You have to tech it. You gotta tech it. 1.2%.
That up is really useful and then it like will poke.
Yeah, no.
I mean, is it playing these characters can get any better, you know?
Ah, it doesn't get a follow up with the turn of.
And now he gets a complete ink. I think it's been a while since he's been able to like completely ink those.
Yeah, well, he's trying to avoid him when he's fully inked, but he's actually taking a bit of advantage.
Yeah.
Maybe Rust expecting him to play defensive and he's not. Okay. Oh, does throw an area or he just short off the front?
Oh my god, I'm out there. And that back air comes out so quickly, like you don't even realize. It looks like a grab, man.
Oh, fair. F2. Peach Mama.
You just going down and going back up again? Jeez.
Oh, what's the choice?
Jeez.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Hit 5.
What do you do now?
What do you do?
Yeah, take time for your ink. Oh, jeez, it's not that fair. What did Dash Dash, what do you do?
What do you do?
Oh,
this is a fight. Yeah, you're not wrong, bro.
It is time.
Alright, go to the grab. Let's get out. Something out of shield.
Doesn't at least throw him off stage.
He's doing that a lot more now.
Yeah, it's like, what are you doing? He's low profile, you can't, like, you have to have,
oh,
like,
wow, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Roller.
He was still in the air, so.
I guess, yeah, it's interesting. Everyone's like, you know, roller is broken, but. Well, they have to time it right.
Well, the,
you know,
hitbox got smaller.
Oh, they nerfed it?
Yeah, they nerfed the hitbox.
Yeah, okay. Which is, you know, I think that's
fair. It's fair.
Oh, smash attack, my goodness. He's in the driver's seat now.
Back it?
Can he finish it off?
So roller's got a smaller hitbox, and at low percents you are easier to mash out, but at high percents still can be a big kill off.
That was dangerous there. Russ like went in with the forward out. I feel like Ghost is charging it. Like a forward smash?
But Ghost's like way ahead.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Way ahead.
Yeah, and an unsafe aerial just like back there. And we're going to game 5.
Going to game.
Here we go.
Number 5, the last game of the night.
You'll know it was going. You'll know it was going.
Did I win?
You'll know it was going to triple overtime.
Game 5.
Game 5.
Game. What do you mean?
This is a 46 man tournament. It's good for SA, you know.
That's good stuff. Yeah, for an evac, bro.
For an evac, too.
For an evac. Evacuation. So,
if what
you
is
really
the
do you like that,
you really do be like this. FD is the choice.
He seems,
yeah, he seems pretty
on this stage. Here we go, last game of the tournament.
The last stock of the tournament.
Well, not last stock, but last game, you know.
Last 3 stocks
last
you'll have.
Six total, you know, like,
yeah.
You know,
like, let's get into the game.
Jesus Christ.
Let's get into the game.
Here we go. Alright,
here we go. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man, already bad luck for Russ.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, baby. He made it back, but
a good DI out of downer. You gotta DI that away, or you'll get hit by that fair.
Oh, man.
Ghost, he in it. He in it,
playing
to win
it. So well. He's already 126, what the hell?
Now, like,
he hasn't got that long.
Peach bomb.
Woo! Goes turning it up.
Trying to catch his
right at the moment.
Oh, okay. Ah, he rolled in. Oh, no punish.
Could be down. And he fight back. And like going down, but so much was said so early.
Oh wait, you waited.
He waited. Yeah, but Ghost was opening this game.
Ah! Oh, shield pressure.
Shield looking small.
Okay, swing and a miss.
Shoot him.
Shoot him.
Scoops.
Okay.
Alright. Nice. Ross finding his way back.
Bad DR too, but he's
good. You got the roller.
That was all or nothing with that one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fishing for the grab, get punished.
Not today, good sir.
Nice use of the turnips, as always.
Yeah, just throw a hitbox out there. And it hits, This is it? No, air dodge. Actually, air dodging the opposite direction.
It's gonna go down?
No. Air dodging the way that Russ was gonna drift, so it was nice good air dodge there, too.
Yeah, like Ghost obviously like adapting to that.
Punch up. Oh
man.
Get the pan. Pan to globe.
Fry him like an egg, right?
Oh!
Man.
With the F still.
If I was able to give him a J right about now.
It's just all these sail options.
Yeah, me. What would he pay to get an aerial right now? Connect with an aerial.
Oh, you had a chance! Splat. The trade.
Yeah, the trade. Okay.
The bomb!
Oh my goodness. Again! Oh yeah, he's like that! I don't play like that.
The bomb's like so sad when you throw him off. He's like, oh. Nice edge guard. Actually finally gets a nair from Russell.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, fair.
Yes, my god, this has been insane this game.
Ooh, F2, okay. Get him off me. Splatterball. Okay, the kid
damn ghost snap. Yeah, you know Rock, right?
The K kitchen sink.
It's like that anime moment where he's powering up. Super Saiyan 3.
Oh! Okay. He's getting something going, but he needs way more than this. He needs this and a star.
And some more. Yeah. This would be like ideal if this was like equal.
15 lump, okay.
Roll around.
This might be enough? No. Good air dodge again. Air dodging away.
Russ really wants to get this before he goes up. Towards.
Okay.
Here we go.
Opportunity.
Final start of the tournament.
How much do you
Russ
want?
Russ did 88. 3%.
It's a choice to jump. No aerial. Okay, nice fair. Safe. That's hella
cool. Yeah. Actually, like, catching you guys is going to float there. Nice space on these aerials.
Okay. All
very
the
air
coming down.
He's turn it, but he gets grabbed for his troubles.
Let's double turn up now.
Whoa!
Ah!
Dodge it through. What's this back there? That back through. Here we go.
Scary.
Be it. Oh, he's gonna go through so much.
Hey!
And the up air takes it out.
Another
3-2 to Ghost in.
Another reverse 3-0.
That's how it was.
Imagine doing that.
Oh my goodness. Imagine.
That was 13 games?
Yeah, he did.
That was like
you heard it from the man himself.
14 games.
He did it. Good stuff to Ghost. He really turned it up, I'd say, in that game, that last game. Like,
that was really good.
The start was crazy.
And he just
rode that start to the finish line. So, fell into Carl, but I mean, another really good tournament for him. Second place finish.
Another
again.
Second, yeah.
He's going to be happy with that.
Yeah, he wanted this win because he would have been in line to be first in PR, but you know, he's there, he's close, he's not far.
He's
not trailing by much, that's for sure.
Nah, man. Yeah.
Alright, well.
Alright.
We've got to get out of here.
Yeah.
We're down the stream.
Glad to get out of here.
See you guys.
Thanks for tuning in.
Thank you
for listening to us.
Thank you all. Please follow everyone that's been on stream.
Follow SA Smash TV at the very least.
Like, for God's sake, like, at the very least, just...
Follow the stream.
Follow the stream.
All right, cheers, everyone. See you later,
bye, guys.
Bye.